I will explain how to complete the square visually, so it can be more understandable. So, x squared plus 6x equals to 7 is the quadratic equation that I will complete the square on. First, I will have the 6x rectangle. So now, I have two pieces of 3x rectangles. So, each length of this square will be x and x. So, I will put this 3x rectangle here and the other 3x rectangle here. So now we know that this length will be x and this one will be x as well. Because this is an x, this should be a 3 and this one as well. So now, the square have a side length of x plus 3. To complete the square, we need to find this missing area. We know that this side is 3, so this side should be 3 as well. And because this is 3, this should be 3 as well. So the area will be a 9. Since I add 9 to the left side of the equation, I have to add 9 to the right side of the equation as well. So, it will be x plus 3 the whole square equals to 7 plus 9, which is 16. So, that's it. Bye-bye.